I finally thought, this is what farming should be. It's having a direct relationship with the people you grow the food for. So I started a CSA farm, community-supported agriculture, a revolutionary approach to farming. People join my farm for a whole season and share in the harvest. They put money up in advance, trusting me to run this farm. These shareholders receive a box of freshly picked organic vegetables every week.
Look what we got.